Okay, now gender bending.
I love
gender bending. What is that?
Gender bending is when you take a male character from a video game, anime, comic, whatever, and then you make a female version of it, or vice versa. Yeah. So my boyfriend did a male version of Vi from League of Legends, and that's amazing because Vi from League of Legends is a rough and tough, cool chick with big boxer gloves, and she's amazing. And then he did a sexy boy version, and it was fantastic. I've done Assassin's Creed gender bends. I've done Ash Ketchum gender bends. I like gender bends a lot more because you have way more creativity, and you can do you have a little bit more leeway. And it's mainly anime, games, and all that kind of stuff are male leads. So you can take it and you can make it a female lead.
So you've been cosplaying since 2009, right? Yeah. That's when you started?
Yeah.
That's when the Pikachu thing happened that you were talking about earlier?
That was my first costume.
I had a question for you that one of the fans was asking. The cosplay is not consent.
Oh, yeah.
What are your views on that?
My views on okay, so I think cosplay is not consent is a great, great motto. Like, mm-hmm. just because you're dressing sexually, like, doesn't mean that someone can come up to you and be like, hey, baby, you look so great. Blah, blah, volleyball, balls. But, like,
can you do that again?
Balls.
balls.
That's the average Comic-Con attendee.
No. That's like people that don't understand the community. Right. I feel like people, okay, Comic-Con is growing at such a rapid rate that people that don't understand the community are coming in and they're saying, oh, there's all these hot girls dressing up and there's all these celebrities. They don't understand that cosplay is a expression of creativity. So when they come in and they see these hot girls dressed in these costumes, they're like, oh, yeah. And
they want to grope you.
Yeah, they want to do everything to you because you look like their ideal character.
Right.
In real
right.
life.
Yeah, in real life.
So what's like, is there like a top three like things you've been asked or like, not to do a list, but anything you've been asked is super weird and you're just like,
weird?
Like, what the hell, dude?
I saw some of your videos, a bunch of weirdos. I'm going to be honest, a lot of weirdos. That are,
okay. I'm going to defend them.
Yes.
Defend them, please, because I'm the jerk.
People go to Comic-Con because they like, you know, anime, video games, comics, all those like movies and stuff because they like to escape. And so typically if someone is trying to escape, they have a little less social ability, I guess, than...
I thought you were defending them.
Yeah, no, I am.
Okay.
Because you must understand the beast. Every little one of them is just a beautiful, insecure little baby you got to stroke and kiss.
Yeah.
Okay.
Love the little guy.
I love you. Okay,
that's the baby Comic-Con.
In high school, he didn't have a lot of friends. And then he finally went out into a world that he's accepted and loved. People that don't know what the community is about, and they'll come up and they'll be like, oh, can I take a picture with you? Okay, you know, can you turn around and we can take a picture with your ass? And I'm just like... Touche, brother. Yeah. Touche.
You, of course, refuse.
Oh, yeah, of course. Some guy asked to grab my boobs.
Some machismo guys will do that.
I'm so okay with that.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
But when guys do it, I'm a little like,
How do they do it? Hey, can I touch your boobs?
Can I take a picture with my face like in your boobs and I'm like motorboating you? Oh, man. They just the way that they talk is like this. Oh, man. You also have to understand that if you're dressing like this, you're going to get that kind of attention. So it's almost like a dance.
It's a little bit of something.
Yeah, exactly.
So Jess, how do you feel about there's these new people getting into it and they're learning about it? Comic-Con's growing.
It's a wonderful community. Everyone is so lovely. Once you get in, then you kind of understand the rules and stuff.
Sure.
If you see a cosplayer and you want to take a photo with her or him, you go up and ask politely, just like any normal human. Sure. Like it's not, you know, you just go up and you're like, hey, can I take a photo with you? If they say no, or don't ask when they're eating because that's like probably their only time that they've ever gotten a break the entire day.
It's pretty common. I mean, it's pretty general rules.
Yeah, it's common sense.